it's Fifth Harmony to the rescue and their all-new music video for That's My Girl. And if we didn't know any better, we'd say this is one box office hit soaring straight to the top. Today's Clevver News Feed is brought to you by Hulu, where you can stream original series, current season episodes the day after they air, hit movies, and more. So if your coffee isn't really doing the trick this morning, consider this your Monday morning pick-me-up. But also, mentally prepare yourself for some intense badassery ahead. In a world of post-apocalyptic distress, who better to call than Fifth Harmony to put a little life and a whole lot of spunk back inside of us? In their all-new music video for That's My Girl, just released this morning, the Fierce Five may as well have walked straight out of a movie set as the video, directed by Hannah Lux Davis, gave us chilling Mad Max-inspired vibes while being set in an abandoned post-apocalyptic world. Check it out. The girls come to the rescue of many injured civilians looking as fab as ever while switching up their wardrobe quite a few times throughout the video. Because when rescuing a forsaken town, you gotta look good, right? The girls channeled their usual coordinated attire, going for a white torn sheet inspired getup, and at one point even switched to all black bodysuits in two pieces as they each took turns breaking it down. But speaking of breaking it down, can we just talk about these dance segments for a sec? Fifth Harmony truly never disappoint when busting a move, but I've gotta hand it to Normani for that booty shake that just gave me so much life. My girl. Okay, so we know this isn't the first time we've seen a kick-ass girl power production, but the fact that Fifth Harmony give the OG girl group Destiny's Child a shout-out singing the lyrics, quote, "Destiny said it, you've gotta get up and get it. Get mad, independent, and don't you ever forget it." That serves as the ultimate girl power move. And is it just me, or does anyone else send some epic Survivor vibes up in here? And to top it all off, the fact that the girls strut their stuff around a deserted town conveniently in the shape of a five pretty much says it all. As if the song itself didn't scream of girl power, independence, and self-worth, the five is a representation of these ladies' hard work and togetherness while staying true to themselves and to each other. So how's that for a little extra boost to kick off the new week? After you're done putting the video on replay all morning, I want to hear your thoughts on Fifth Harmony's That's My Girl music video, so get the conversation going right down here in the comments section. And after that, if you missed last night's Emmy Awards, you can click right over here to check out all the best moments, and always don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Thanks so much for hanging out with me here on Clevver News. I'm Sinead DeVries, and I'll see you guys next time. And then click to the left to check out all the best dress from last night's Emmy Awards, and click to the right to check out a full Emmys winners recap. We'd like to thank Hulu for sponsoring this episode of Newsfeed. Stream your favorite TV shows, hit movies, and more. Hulu, come TV with us.